Let's talk Villanova basketball, in a way.
We're talking about Villanova history. You could have a piece of it. You can have not one, but nine pairs of autographed Jalen Brunson sneakers beginning today. And not just any kind of sneaker. Sneakers that he wore in games.
Well, Scott and Cheryl, how do you say your last name?
Reidenbach.
Now, it says on my copy here that you two are sweethearts. It seems to me like you've moved beyond sweethearts.
Well, we've been married for 20 years, but we met at Villanova. Yes.
There you go.
Villanova sweethearts.
Are you still sweethearts?
Of course, very much.
You met on campus?
Oh, he's going to his kiss.
Going for a kiss.
Oh, of course.
Okay.
I don't know, Mike.
So, you weren't around for the 85?
No, we weren't.
Okay.
Right. So, I got there in 89, and she got there in 91.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you certainly lived through two of them
we
in the
did.
Last 3 years, huh?
It's been
so, Jalen is now with what, the Dallas Mavericks?
Yes.
Jalen Brunson, of course, we're talking about. Yep. So we're going to auction off his shoes. Mm-hmm. Where's the money going?
Well, the money, every sale goes to Villanova Athletics, part of the proceeds from every sale on our website. But this pair in particular, the entire proceeds will be going to CHOP. And that
which pair? So let's make sure we mention it.
Yep.
So this pair right here.
Yep. Exactly.
We're moving to it. Hold on. Where is it? Mm-hmm. There we go. This pair right here.
Yes. We'll talk more about the blue, but let's start with the white one down on the end.
Well, first I wonder, how did you get a hold of all his shoes?
Does he know this?
Yeah, do you know what?
Does he?
So about a year ago, we acquired the entire contents of the Villanova Pavilion, the basketball court, the bleachers, the seats, everything.
Because of remodeling.
Exactly. Yes. And part of our arrangement with Villanova was to work with the student-athletes, the players, and have them sign pieces of the court, pieces of the seat, including the sneakers. So that's how we got the sneakers from Jalen.
Right. Okay. So he's a willing participant.
Very much.
Yep. Yeah. Where's all the stuff?
We have, we've been selling all the content since last August, but we do have the remainder of the items, which is mostly bleachers, basketball court, some lockers.
Gosh, the court's for sale?
Yeah, parts of it are.
The championship
court is for sale.
Court?
From 2016,
From
yes.
From 2016,
wow. Okay, let's go to the shoe. They all kind of look the same. They're all the same size, right?
They're all a size 14, if anyone is, curious. Must be big enough for a size 14.
Okay, we'll just pan down them here. They're very cool. They're all different types.
We have sneakers from the Battle of Atlantis, which they just won in the Bahamas. We have sneakers from the Big East tournament. We have the sneakers that he wore in his career-high Temple game.
They're all signed
on both feet.
Now these high tops, what's special?
Those high tops were chosen to, these are the pair that will be donated to CHOP. And that was chosen by Jalen. He is a big advocate of children's cancer research. And after speaking with him, that's where we decided.
How do I get them? How do I buy them?
How do you buy them? Well, the auction starts at 9 a.m. this morning. So you can start bidding on our website starting at 9 a.m. and it'll end at 9 p.m. Sunday night. www.vupavilion.com.
Oh, Lord.
Okay. And we're going to have that on our website so you guys can see that. Right. So it starts at 9 a.m. today.
Yep. Yes.
And ends?
9 p.m. this Sunday night.
Okay.
Oh, that's plenty of time.
Plenty of time.
What do you think? Do you have any idea?
They're all starting at the same price. We don't know.
Which
I mean, it's based $250 is the starting price, and it depends on how many bids each pair receives. So it could vary in price at the end. Yep. They're big.
Yeah, what do they smell like, Mike?
Yeah, we haven't cleaned any of them. They're as is. They're as is.
That smells like a championship. That's what it smells like.
It does smell like a championship.
Hey, thank you both very much.
You're welcome. Thank you for having us.
Thank you.